So, how do adenovirus-based vaccines work? This type of the vaccine takes the part of the virus RNA that is responsible for reproducing the spike proteins. Then it makes it more stable by attaching it to some DNA from a sample virus that doesn't affect humans. The adenovirus is then injected into us and it is engulfed by the human cell. It then makes its way to the cell nucleus and the DNA enters it. Once inside, the DNA produces mRNA, which reproduces the only thing it can, spike proteins. When the cell dies naturally, the spike proteins are found by the immune system and it begins to build the manufacturing process for new antibodies. So, if and when a real COVID-19 virus is found, our immune system can immediately produce loads of antibodies and kill it before it reproduces.